What's up guys, Prime Blast here and welcome back to another Bedwars Glitches video. Today in this video I'm going to be showing you how to face through walls or walk through walls using the telephone. Before I start, please remember to smash the subscribe button and turn on that notification bell if you want to watch more videos like this. So without further ado, let's get right into the video. Alright guys, let's say you're getting chased by a diamond armor and you don't even have armor. So you just went up to one of the pillars and you stack up and unfortunately you got stuck right there. So today, I'm gonna show you how to face through walls using this glitch that I found. So basically what you do is, if you're getting chased and there's something on top of you, let's say I put the block over here, let's say you stack up and you get stuck over here, you don't need to worry, you won't get killed. All you need to do is to get your teleport and aim at the corner right there, as you can see on the right side of my screen. So when you release it, you'll teleport right above it. So it can work with any structure, as long as the space at the top where you can teleport to. So let me show you in more detail. So I'm just gonna build up, and then this is gonna be the platform where I'm gonna be teleporting to over here. So now I'm gonna drop down. So like I said, if you were getting chased by someone and then you stack up and then you get stuck right here, normally we just try to mine the bottom block so that we can escape, but by the time we mine that block, we would have gotten killed by our enemies because they would also stack up to where we are. So what we need to do is to get the teleport, and as you can see right there, I just teleported on top by accident, and that's how you do the glitch. So that is it for the video. If you guys enjoyed this video, please remember to smash the subscribe button and turn on that notification bell if you want to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.